Hello, POCOYO!
Hi!
But what's that you're doing? Following somebody's trails? I wonder who left those footprints. They're rather small. I think I know! They are exactly the same size as POCOYO's feet. Can anyone help POCOYO guess who made those footprints?
POCOYO!
It's POCOYO's feet!
They're quite right. POCOYO, you're following your own footprints. But what's that? Look, there are more footprints. And whoever left them isn't wearing shoes at all. In fact, I think they've got little paws instead of feet. Who left those prints? Do you know, POCOYO? Well, did you leave those prints, POCOYO? Can any of you help POCOYO guess whose prints those are?
A dog!
It's Lula!
Why, you're right! It was Lula! You see, sometimes we leave tracks or prints behind us, like when we walk on sand at the beach. Now those are very mysterious. Who or what do you suppose left those?
Round.
Yes, they are round.
Big.
You're right. It's big too. Much bigger than your footprint, POCOYO. Big. Round feet. I wonder who on earth it could be. POCOYO, do you know who could be leaving these tracks? Can any of you tell POCOYO who has been making these big round tracks? You're right! It's POCOYO's good friend, Ellie. Hello, Ellie! You certainly do have big feet, Ellie. Now here's someone who's leaving some very interesting footprints. Hello, Pato. Going for a swim? What sort of prints are these?
Big!
Yes, whoever left these prints has great big feet, even bigger than Ellie's. And whoever it is has webbed feet. Whoever left those footprints, it certainly wasn't a boy, a dog, or an elephant, was it, POCOYO? So who could it be?
Monster.
Oh no, POCOYO, I don't think it could be a monster. POCOYO, if you just take a look. POCOYO, I know it looks as though the monster is very close by, but really, there's no need to panic. Look, Pato, that's strange, isn't it? The prints are right behind you. Can you see who left those scary-looking footprints, POCOYO? Can any of you tell POCOYO whose feet match these footprints?
Pato!
Pato!
It was Pato all along, in his flippers, going for a swim. Hooray for POCOYO! You solved the mystery of the great big monster. Good work. Bye-bye. See you soon.